August the 20th. Yes, folks, it's another clammy, warm night in England. A large crowd has gathered around the police station. Everybody wishes to have contact with a certain little Irish writer within. Not to discuss his works, though the works are known to them. They've been published in the tabloid papers by the police under the heading Barbaric Butchers Brochures. No, they want to tear his very head from his body for what it is alleged he did in the way of mortal damage to two soldiers in a nearby public lavatory. Night draws in. Nobody would say a word about him. Except a fool like me, Miss Skin. In rainy Ireland in the 50s, there outside a pink farmhouse door, a small Bertie playing at digging trenches as Daddy watched that blowtorch for. He said, the torch will cut the cars to turn them into sculpture so I can express what I feel. The college men may laugh, the bombers persecute me, but I in labs, but his father's aims still endure. Though only at night does he do his real work, learning, writing his brochures. For he still believes that everyone's a poet, and that all he has to do see.